आई एम डॉक्टर नंदा रजनीश. आई एम द ऑथर ऑफ अ बुक कॉल्ड लाइफ विथ फाइब्रोमायल्जिया. दिस बुक इज बेस्ड ऑन माई ओन पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ सफरिंग फ्रॉम फाइब्रोमायल्जिया एंड ऑल्सो आई हैव टेकन मल्टीपल रेफरेंसेस. दिस बुक इज बेसिकली बोथ फॉर डॉक्टर्स एंड पेशेंट्स हु आर सफरिंग फ्रॉम फाइब्रोमायल्जिया, डॉक्टर्स हु ट्रीट फाइब्रोमायल्जिया. इट इज़ एक्चुअली अ डिफिकल्ट क्वेश्चन टू आंसर बिकॉज the treatment has to be individualized to each patient, and the worst part is these patients have to hop from doctor to doctor and treatment specialist to specialist. But most important thing I will tell you, in my book also I say, fight fibromyalgia with yoga and diet. Why did I write that? Because in my case it was due to diet, food intolerance and food allergies. But I tell you, fat people can have fibromyalgia. Just reducing weight can help you. That means diet can help you. Have a good diet plan. Eat less. Eat only 2 times a day. Have a lot of vegetables and fruits in your diet. Reduce all foods that can inflame your body, especially all flours, atas we call it, no? All flours you reduce in your diet. That can really help you. So include in your diet. If you're diabetic, use a brown rice. Rice, vegetables and fruits, these 3 foods only very important. Go on this diet for 15 days and see how your pains and aches will reduce. One. Second is yoga therapy, because once you release your pain, the maintenance of pain-free can come only with yoga therapy. So you have to identify a good yoga therapist who can make you do slow yoga exercise. That can help. Next is physiotherapist, who can help you to identify the knots and release knots with ultrasound therapy. That is very important. In physiotherapy, most important therapy that can help you to release a knot, one any particular knot if you identify, ultrasound therapy. Minimum 10 sessions is needed to release one particular knot. Remember, because you do 2 days of ultrasound therapy and you go home, it won't get released. The next treatment is massage therapy. Once in 15 days, once in a month, a massage therapy can realign your body. It can help. You may need a repetition of all this therapy. Then fibromyalgia involves a lot of psychological components, psychiatric treatment. Yes, may be needed. If you ask me, yes, maybe even I have needed this treatment. I write that in my book. So to calm down, to come back to this thing, to think better, to go ahead with the treatment, you need psychiatrist help a lot in fibromyalgia patients. If you have hormonal imbalance, you may need a gynecologist treatment. If you have any infection inflammation, you need an infection specialist. If you have a rheumatoid arthritis or autoimmune, any disease, because most of the fibromyalgia patients end up with immunologist. So your immunologist could be a right person to help you to go to different specialists again. But I will tell you one thing, you are the one who can treat yourself better than anybody else treating you. Because you are the one who can balance your own body. Imagine that this whole body is a machine and it has different parts. Take care of each part by part. That can help you a lot.